The spectacular Spider-Man cartoon may be back for a reboot, but there's one pretty major problem. If you're a fan of Marvel and specifically the character of Spider-Man, the Spectacular Spider-Man show should be at the top of the Spider-Man media list. Not only does it deliver one of the best representations of Peter Parker and Spider-Man, but it also has fantastic and swift animation, pretty stellar music, and some of the greatest cartoon action scenes that I've particularly ever seen. The show radiates some pretty good vibes and has characters throughout the Marvel and Spider-Man universes. Now, with all these qualities, one would think, why would this show ever get canceled? Everyone loved it. It was at the peak of its time, and frankly, it was just a damn good show. Well, it really wasn't anyone's fault. You see, Sony owned the rights to Spider-Man animation at the time of production for the show. However, after the rights were handed back to Marvel, Sony couldn't continue making more episodes, and well, since Marvel didn't have the license rights to continue the show, they couldn't make any more episodes either. More than anything, it was just that the show was at the wrong place and at the wrong time. Now, fans have been asking for a continuation or a reboot of the series. Like I said, it is pretty popular in the Spider-Man fandom, so you can understand why so many people have begged for it to come back, and well, there is some good news with a little bit of a downside slash side effect at that. According to Deadline, Chris Pratt is in talks with Sony executives to reboot the Spectacular Spider-Man show and for him to voice the character of Spider-Man slash Peter Parker. Chris Pratt has been recently announced as his role as Garfield for an upcoming animated movie, as well as a couple weeks back when he was announced as Mario for the animated Super Mario movie, as well as a bunch of other celebrities that also joined him. It's safe to say that Chris Pratt is taking over Hollywood, and he just continues to grow. I think this guy has some dirt on Hollywood, because like, there's no way he's getting all these roles. Either he's taking every chance he gets, or his agents and his management is like super good. Now, would this necessarily be a good or bad thing? I mean, I personally don't mind Chris Pratt, as long as we get Spectacular Spider-Man back with it being just as good or even better, which would be pretty hard to top. What do you guys think? Let me know if you're fine with this news. And as always, my name is Culture Kingdom, and I'll see y'all next time.